morning. I've reached almost Ahmedabad, coming from Bangalore. And it's a good drive, 1400 kilometers till now. Finally, after 545 kilometers, we reached Ahmedabad. The next destination would be Bhuj, which is again 450 kilometers from Ahmedabad, and we would be leaving tomorrow early morning. And ye dekhiye, this is our hotel, very nice, 5 petals, which is very close by Sabarmati Ashram. Thoda rest karke, we will once again have a city tour of Ahmedabad. And my daughter is very excited about it. She is very happy that she has finally reached Gujarat. And look, my wife, she is also very happy. Hi, we are at Domino's Pizza now, Ahmedabad. Don't go to Parashant Domino's. Kahan pe non-veg milega. So finally we got it. And we are having a Domino's Pizza. Sabarmati Ashram ho gaya, Gandhi Ashram ho gaya. Abhi now we are going to Law Market
or Nehru Market kuch hai.
Nehru Nagar. Jahan pe we will get some authentic Indian Gujarati stuffs. Let's see. Today is day 4 and we are in Ahmedabad. और यहाँ से हम लोग जा रहे हैं भुज, विच इज़ अगेन अ डेजर्ट, वाइट सैंड डेजर्ट ऑफ इंडिया, विच इज़ एक्सटेंडेड पार्ट ऑफ थार. एंड भुज इज़ अराउंड 350-360 किलोमीटर्स, एंड सिंस इट्स इंटरनल स्टेट रोड, सो मे बी इट विल टेक टाइम, कुछ 5-6 घंटा लगेगा. एंड लेट्स सी, विल कीप अपडेटिंग यू.
वी आर ऑन द ब्रेकफास्ट टेबल नाउ एंड
चिकन खाने वाले हैं.
3 दिन बाद हम लोग we are having non-veg, so excited about it, and excitement lies on the chicken obviously. Ek do din ho gaya, we were having only vegetarian food, so the food has been served. And if you are traveling in other part of Ahmedabad near railway station, we'll find this hotel called Moti Mahal. And Moti Mahal, in the sense, you can put a printout of it and you can keep it. This is the address of Moti. Well, after 1700 kilometers from Bangalore, we are once again sitting on a city. And it's now almost 12:18 in the afternoon. And today is day 4. And today we are traveling to Bhuj. From Bhuj we would be going to around White Sand Desert, and another around 250 kilometers to go. We have reached around 120 kilometers from Ahmedabad. There's a time for a coffee break and a chocolate shake break for Boo. And as the journey was initiated, a lot can happen over a coffee break. The same thing, we are having a coffee day. We are sitting at a cafe for day now. And there are around 250 kilometers to go.
We are in Bhardeshwar temple, which is very close to Bhuj. And 57 kilometers from Bhuj. This is a must visit. Inside, obviously, we cannot take that camera inside. So that's the reason I am showing you from outside only. We drove almost around 415 kilometers from Ahmedabad. And it was the entire day journey, and it was very tiring, very hot outside. And we have taken up a hotel in Bhuj called Tulip. It's not that a great hotel to live in, but it's okay for a night to stay. And tomorrow morning we are leaving for Run of Kutch, which is around 100 kilometers again. And again, we have to come back 100 kilometers back to Bhuj because the route is all the same. So once we come back, we have to go. We would be leaving for Somnathpur, which is again another 450 to 500 kilometers. and it would again take an entire night journey. So by the time we reach Somnathpur, would be day after tomorrow, and tomorrow it's again a night journey again. And from there, it's happening for Gir also. So that update we will give you later. So as of now, it was a great journey, great trip, and we have driven almost around 2,200 kilometers from Bangalore. The vehicle is doing pretty awesome, and the roads, the Gujarat roads, are definitely indeed very good.
A very good morning. Today is day 5, and we are at Bhuj, and we would be leaving in another 1 hour of time. And we are going to a mahal over here, and from there we would be going to run of Kutch, and it would be a pretty exciting day and a very long day, of course.
And we are off to White Sand Desert,
White Sand and Kala Dungar,
which is around 100 kilometers from Bhuj. At times you really get helpless. Yesterday what happened is that we were using a GPS, and three GPS signals were on, and we were unable to trace our hotel. And iske liye we literally got stuck in the middle of the road actually. Hum teen GPS laga ke, and finally we reached our destination. We had a good sleep, not that great sleep, but good sleep. And again, today is a very long day. Driving around 600-700 kilometers again.
At Parag Mahal now, and it's a lot of rush over here, so that's the reason we are unable to go inside also. But anyway, the Mahal looks good, and it's a kind of a Sheesh Mahal actually. Aina Mahal, rather. Initially, we thought we won't be allowed inside the, we won't be able to go inside the Parag Mahal, but fortunately, we went inside.
Right now, we are at a place around 40 kilometers away from White Desert. We are here sitting in a restaurant in a with a beautiful picturization, and having a lunch. It's almost a Rajasthani lunch kind of, and the scenery is very good, and it's very hot outside, but anyway, we are enjoying it. Just have a view. Awesome food.
Hey, welcome to White Sand Desert. It's really a desert here. It's so awesome, so awesome. It's unbelievable. I'm just enjoying it. See the desert over here, white. It's all white. Yeah, be very careful. It's all white everywhere. And unable to say anything. It's spell pounding. So great. Just wanted to show you the desert, white sand. It's everywhere, it's all white. And I would love to take my 4x4 vehicle over here, but unfortunately I'm not on my ET tires, obviously. But I'm enjoying every bit of it. Let me see if I can somewhere go down and have a bit of fun. Let's see. See the desert. It's everywhere, all white. It's lovely.
Hey, we are on the run of Kutch now.
Camel,
and we are enjoying a camel ride.
I think we are sitting.
We are sitting on a camel ride.
Boo ka sabdan.
And it's a mesmerizing situation over here. See the lights and desert. Want to see the camel? Thank you for visiting Kaladungar. Bye-bye. Hi. We reached to Kaladungar, which is called Black Hills, which was again around 75 kilometers from White Desert, White Run. We have not yet seen the place. Here we are end with Kaladungar now. Good place to visit. I won't say it's a must visit, but it's a good place. And see the view. All hills. And Pakistan on the other side. On the other side is Pakistan. It's like similar to Ladakh. We have a magnetic hill point over here. And what I can see is that this place where you have a magnetic point. It's what's the time? It's 11 p.m. and day 5, and we are driving from Bhuj to Somnathpur now. The distance from here, we had our dinner now somewhere, I don't know which place is it. We had our dinner from here. It's around 400 kilometers and expected time of arrival is 5:46 in the morning. I'm feeling very sleepy. That's the reason I'm having a Red Bull. Hi, good morning all. Yesterday we left Bhuj around 8 o'clock in the evening and we reached Somnath over here. We have already checked in a resort which is called the Divine Resort, which is a good one. And the total kilometer distance was 682 kilometers. So, a good road, a good journey. Every day is a new destination, new place and all. Yesterday it was quite a long day. As you know, we reached very early morning. By around 8 o'clock in the hotel. But unfortunately, the hotel was quite filled up. So, humko room mila nahi. So we finally got our rooms by around 10 o'clock, 10 baje tak mil gaya, and very tired. Kal raat ko obviously I went driving, so we couldn't take a gap or a break. So entire night was driving. Hi, we reached Somnath temple, but we wanted to take the camera inside, but it's not allowed. So I once again came back to drop my camera, my GoPro, my mobile phones. Everything back. So sorry, आपको नहीं दिखा पाया मैं. I wanted to show you, but कोशिश करूँगा कुछ बाहर से कुछ pictures ले आऊँ. While editing, I'll just like make a club of it and try to show you. And it's very hot here and too much of rush. We have reached Triveni Sangam, which is very close to Somnath Temple. We are here at Panch Pandav Gufa. Ye dekhiye, I'll show you. देखिए ऐसा ऐसा वी हैव आई एम ऑन द होटल कैंपस एक्चुअली सी द होटल कैंपस इट्स अ गुड होटल डिवाइन
if you're coming over here in this place, Somnath, you should stay in this hotel. Very good.
Today is day 6 and we are off for Gir Forest from Somnath. It is around 60-70 kilometers and
we have reached Gir Forest already. Waiting for the ticket counters. The forest is pretty deep as I feel from outside. Let's see, after we get into the bus by around 3 o'clock, we'll see. We'll see and keep updating on the same. Thank you. Welcome back once again. We are at Gir Forest now.
Bus number 8 again now, please remember.
Hi, welcome back. We have ended our journey over here. Ended in, our journey in the sense we have finished all our destinations. Now the next destination is Bangalore. We are at present at in Gir Forest, and from here Bangalore is around 1900 kilometers. I just completed 2 kilometers only, and we have given a halt for lunch.
Good morning all. Day 7. And on the way to Bangalore, garam chai. And Surat is around 140 kilometers from here. Yesterday night, kal ratko, the drive was very horrible. It was a single lane road and too much of traffic on the road. So kal hum zyada nahi aa paaye. And let's see, we would be approaching Surat now, and after that I guess we'll take up a hotel in Mumbai.
Hey, welcome back. On the earlier part of my video, I was about to show you the hotel. So that's the reason I came out from my room and wanted to show you. It's a good place on the highway. You can see the hotel actually. Morning all. Today is day 7 or day 8, rather day 8. We are here very close by to Surat, and we are leaving for Bangalore in another 1 hour of time. We were supposed to leave by around 7 o'clock, but unfortunately we couldn't get up early. Yesterday we slept very well, quite well. We slept around 9 o'clock, 9:30 at night, and woke up by around 7:30. So we couldn't leave on time, so we are already an hour of delay, and today our destination is Bangalore, obviously. So we are leaving for Bangalore now.
Hi, welcome back. We are in Daman now. We left hotel morning by around 9 o'clock, and on the way we saw a signboard called Daman. So we thought, why not extend our road trip from Gujarat to Bangalore via Daman and Diu. So we have reached Jampur beach now. It's a beautiful beach, I guess. And we'll keep updating you once when I reach the sea beach. Until then, stay tuned. Thank you.
Hi, welcome back. We are on a horse cart in Daman. Having a sea ride. I'll show you the view. We are at Jampur beach now in Daman. The sea water is quite far because after 4 o'clock when the high tide is over here, the water reaches at this level. New update, we are having fun at the sea beach of Daman. I'll show you the photograph, the video actually.
Hi, good evening all. We have entered Pune. Since morning we drove 405 kilometers, not much. We enjoyed a lot, around 1-2 hours in Daman. Now we entered Pune, and Bangalore is around 850 kilometers away. So we would be driving across the night, overnight journey.
And finally, we will be back at home. Fingers. Shall we go to Mahabaleshwar?
No,
Panjgani. Why? And Satara. No, let's go to Bangalore. That would be a better destination for us now. Good morning, guys. It's 2:10 a.m. in the morning. Since morning, I'm driven around 770 kilometers. And Bangalore is 500 kilometers from now. I'm not tired that much. I hope I can finish off the entire lap. And I'm sure you are unable to see me, only can hear my voice. Good morning all. I have almost completed 1020 kilometers from Surat. Bangalore is again another 240 to 50 kilometers. The condition of the vehicle is very dirty and I am very sleepy as of now. So I had parked my vehicle on a highway and it's another 250 to 60 kilometers to home. The journey is coming to an end and let's hope for the best. Hi, good evening all. We reached Bangalore by around 12 o'clock in the afternoon after a pretty long drive of around 1308 kilometers. It was the entire Gujarat trip. Those who have not seen my earlier videos, actually I went on a road trip for Gujarat and I left Bangalore on 14th of this month. We went to Mumbai and I had few of my work in Mumbai, and from Mumbai we went to Ahmedabad, and from Ahmedabad we went to Bhuj, from Bhuj to Ranaf Kutch to Somnath, and Somnath to Surat, and Surat to Bangalore. The entire trip, as I said, it was around 4,856 kilometers. The roads in Gujarat are good, quite good, and the drive is quite safe, good. Yesterday, the drive was very hectic because it was a very long drive. And about my next drive, yes, I am doing a road trip next week for Manipal. It's a short drive, definitely not that big enough. And I would be uploading my video on my YouTube channel called Mountain Adventure Overland. So do subscribe me if you like the video, and definitely do not forget to press the like button. So as always, God bless, take care, and stay tuned with Mountain Adventure Overland. Until then, and wish you once again a very happy Diwali and a very happy prosperous new year ahead. Until then, God bless you, take care, bye bye.